This morning I came to check on my log planter, which I haven't checked for about a month, and to my surprise my semper vivum calcarium is infested with mealybugs. Mealybugs will damage your plants and eventually kill them if you don't treat them right away. And you will know your plants are infested whenever you see a white powder layer in your plants, and obviously whenever your plants are looking sad. And today we're going to get rid of these insects with a 70% isopropyl alcohol, which is also known as rubbing alcohol. But does it really work? Well, let's find out. The only things you need is an empty spray bottle and a 70% rubbing alcohol. Let's pour enough rubbing alcohol into my spray bottle. Okay, let's spray the plant and make sure you spray all the ones close to the infected plant and all the ones around it, just in case those are already infected. Let's wait a full day and we will come back and check our plant tomorrow. Okay, it has been a full day. Now let's check our plant and see if it got any better. And as we can see, it is already doing better within 24 hours. But we want to make sure we get rid of mealybugs completely. So we're going to do a second application. But before we do our second application, I will clean the plant using a paintbrush to remove any residue. Okay, it looks good now. And we're ready to put our second application. Be generous with your spraying and don't be afraid if you overdo it. It is safe to use isopropyl alcohol on your succulents. Now let's monitor our plant for the next couple days and revisit. It has been 10 days since we started this process and our plant looks healthy now. I know we only did 2 applications, but there will be times where you need to do several depending on how advanced your infestation is. As we can see, using isopropyl alcohol works to get rid of mealybugs. That's it for this video. Thank you for watching.